Hello and welcome to the episode 88 of What a Fab Day. I am your host, Simon Mas. Today, we have the continuation of the filming for Help, a very long recording session in Abbey Road, and a quick appearance on TV. On the 29th of March 1962, the Beatles, featuring Pete Best on drums, performed at the Odd Spot Club, their first appearance in this recently opened nightclub in the Liverpool city centre. In 1963, the Beatles' Montez Row package tour stopped in Lewisham at the Odeon Cinema for another two houses. 2 years later, in 1965, we find the Beatles back at the Twickenham Film Studios to continue the shooting for their second feature film, Eight Arms to Hold You, or, as we all know it, Help. During this week-long shooting, they would complete laboratory sequences for Professor Foot and Algernon, plus the interior railway station scene. On the 29th of March 1967, there was another Beatles session at the EMI Studios in Abbey Road between 7 p.m. and 5:45 a.m. The first task of the day was completing the collage of animal sounds for Good Morning, Good Morning. Then, being for the benefit of Mr. Kite, was further enriched with the mixdown of the Calliope sound collage prepared on the 20th of February, as detailed in episode 51 of What a Fab Day. Finally, in the latter part of the session, the band overtook the recording of Ringo's song for the album, this time not a simple throwaway as it had sometimes happened in the past. This time, it was with a little help from my friends, briefly titled Bad Finger Boogie. From the start, it had been decided that the song had to be attached to the album's title track, and so the rhythm track was started with the choir announcing Billy Shears. 10 takes were recorded, featuring Paul McCartney on piano, George Harrison on rhythm guitar, Ringo on drums, John Lennon on cowbell, and George Martin on organ. After the 10th take was reduced into take 11, Ringo's vocals were overdubbed on two of the three available tracks, along with backing vocals by the rest of the band. Finally, in 1970, Ringo Starr appeared on Frost on Sunday between 10:25 and 11:25 p.m. on LTW, bringing with him the promotional clip for Sentimental Journey, duly broadcast during the show. The show was aired live from LTW's Wembley Studios. The brief cameo with Ringo, minus the promo clip from the album, is linked in the episode description, along with my support page, Be Fab and Make the Difference with Your Help, and the usual bibliography of the show where you can find a host of Amazon affiliate links for your Beatles-related shopping needs. And with this plug, I think it's time to conclude yet another episode of What a Fab Day. Tomorrow, we'll have a sensational photo session. Tune in if you want to know more. For the moment, I wish you a good day and a fab continuation.
Simon Mas, music you love.